Hey guys, James Wolf here, and today is another episode of GeoGuessr. I'm sorry about last couple of videos being a little bit weird. It's been a complete crapshoot with me the last couple of days. I'm trying to get back on track. Other than that, I keep bumping my microphone. But other than that, let's just jump right in and get back to the UK. Last GeoGuessr I recorded, I was supposed to have a microphone in it, but unfortunately, due to my severe oversight of having to unplug the external sound card I use to plug something else in, and then never plugging the external sound card back in, the microphone didn't work. So it was just nothing. Yeah, and I had a very nice discussion, actually. What about? I have no clue, but I remember having a very nice discussion about something. The new famous Burvy Clipper? I have no idea. On patrol. I believe that's a patrol. Sorry, my nose is stopped up on one side, and most of the time I breathe through my nose. Today I'm having to breathe through my mouth, which is annoying as all fucking hell. Because you breathe one way for so many years, and then your nose gets blocked up, and it's like, the fuck? You can't breathe like that, so. Yeah. Anyway. Come on. Okay. Here we are. The fuck? What was that? The fuck? I love how Google Maps is a bunch of images and a bunch of years all stick together. There. There. Oh, it was in Scotland. Sorry about all you Scottish people. My immature mind. I have the mind of a child. A petulant child at that. Sorry. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yes, I am. Big time on this one. I'm starting to spend more and more time on each of the things, try and get a bit more of a sense of where it is, unless I either know where it is, or, like, with famous places, Sorry, I had to yawn. With the famous places where it's drops you right in the middle of fucking nowhere and. Northern Lees. Sorry, I'm scanning. They've appealed. Preston, Blackburn, Darwin Furnace, Report, Glasgow, so we're in Scotland at this point. Oh wow. North Lees. Damn, you gotta zoom right in there. Yeah, I wouldn't have zoomed in that far. Someone went with VW for their van. Ooh, wait, that's a Focus. No, it's a Focus. There was a Focus here. Oh, okay. I like this. With the flowers around the edge, the grass in the corner that isn't touched, so you can walk onto the grass just to mow it, because no one is ever sitting on this grass. No. I did like it, because it was rather green and beautiful. But at the same time, I've never understood that. Why would you have grass if you're not going to use it for grass-based things? Like, setting on your grass and throwing a party out in your yard. Sorry, garden. As the UK calls it. Just stuck to the car. Outskirts of London, Northampton. Oh no, closer to Leeds. Great Preston, to be exact. All right. Oh. Fancy and shit. Your private driveway. I say private driveway, it was probably, it's probably a road meant for the only person there. Is that a Fiat Multipla? He's back there, and he was, Google cart was heading, in this direction then, at that point. Grimsby. Just as go. Birmingham, Shrewsbury, Stoke on Trent, damn it. Volvo. Rotter. Staff. There. Northern Ireland. Come on. I really liked that. I honestly really liked that. And if you can't tell already, I'm getting extremely tired, so I'm going to leave this one off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe. And as always, I shall catch you guys in the next video. Have a great, wonderful day. Bye-bye.